Ukraine's military has shot down at least 55 Russian warplanes, mostly using its Soviet-era SA-10 and SA-11 surface-to-air missiles, said U.S. Air Force's commander, General James Hecker.